Evening, everyone. Kent Sorenson is out of the Iowa State Senate.
KCCI's Laura Nichols has been digging through a new investigative report. She has all the new details tonight.
The report is clear. After a five-month-long investigation, the evidence shows Sorenson broke Senate ethics rules by accepting money from Michele Bachmann's political campaign. The report is more than 500 pages long. In it, independent investigator Mark Weinhardt says it is manifestly clear Kent Sorenson negotiated and received compensation from the Michele Bachmann campaign, something that's a violation of Senate ethics. It all started in early 2011 when Sorenson worked as Bachmann's Iowa campaign chair in the time leading up to the Iowa caucuses as she ran for president. Then this January, a former Bachmann campaign staff member filed a complaint against Sorenson. Sorenson quickly denied any wrongdoing to the Senate Ethics Committee. But the evidence is clear. Bank statements listed in the new report show $7,500 monthly deposits in exchange for Sorenson's work from Bachmann's Political Action Committee. The report went on to say that Sorenson even conspired with others to conceal that compensation by having payments made to his Iowa-based firm. Just hours after the report became public Wednesday, Senate Republican leader Bill Dix called for Sorenson's resignation, and Sorenson agreed, effective immediately.
I think Senator Dix, he did the right thing.
Democratic Senator Wally Horn, the longtime chair of the Senate Ethics Committee, says he's glad Sorenson is gone so the process wasn't dragged out any longer.
We don't want to be dirty at all. We want things out in the open. We don't want to hide anything. And I think that's what the investigator did for the state of Iowa.
Now, there was another allegation against Sorenson that he stole a valuable homeschooling list off a female campaign volunteer's computer. The report here shows that Sorenson likely conspired with others in this, but there wasn't enough probable evidence to prove it.
And Laura, what about these other allegations that he also took money from the Ron Paul campaign?
Yes, that was also talked about in there. Sorenson left Bachmann's campaign, you probably remember, to go to Ron Paul's just days before the caucuses. And in the report, records show that Sorenson received a $25,000 check from a Ron Paul official and a series of wire transfers totaling $73,000. The investigator calls that deeply suspicious.
Okay, Laura, thank you.